when they talk about binge drinking in the British culture and Bill falling over in the gutter. But I mean, what was your reaction to what they were telling you?
Well, I shouldn't have been shocked, in as much as I could probably have predicted. Was nevertheless shocked because these were responsible people. There were two teachers, there was a nurse, there was an accountant, and they held down responsible jobs during the week, and yet at the weekend, quite deliberately.